Hello, my name is James Zingel. I'm year 13 and I go to Bethlehem College in Tauranga. My project involved taking a quantum computer and a classical computer and analysing a breast cancer data set and then seeing which one was more successful. So in medicine, it's really important that you have an early diagnosis that's correct. And in particular, it's quite hard for doctors to do this. So if the computer can correctly identify what the disease is, you have a much better chance of surviving it. And this is particularly important with breast cancer. There's an open source breast cancer data set that I could use, and so I decided to try these new techniques. The main difference between quantum computing and classical computing is that in classical computing, you have bits, which are either one or zero. They're electronic circuits that are either on or they're off. So in a classical computer, it has to be on or off, because that's how electricity works. But in quantum computing, it can be maybe two-thirds on, or maybe one-third on, and that allows for a whole nother avenue of complexity. In my findings, I concluded that at the moment, the classical method is better than the quantum one, but I suspect as our quantum computing grows and we get more qubits in our quantum computers, I think the quantum algorithm will much outperform the classical one in the very near future.
James's project was obviously a very significant part of his senior schooling here at Bethlehem. But to be fair, the majority of the momentum came from James himself, and I'm sure that given his wholehearted approach, that he will do tremendously well with the support of like-minded and talented people at university level.
So I love sharing my project with people. I love teaching them a bit more about quantum physics, especially as they think I'm an expert in it, and I'm really not. But it really is my passion, and I love how people always just get excited by it, excited by the future, and that's the exact same reaction that I have. So I really love sharing it, and it's been a wonderful project to do.